Hey traders, welcome back to Easy Trading Tips. In this video tutorial, we will learn how to identify the perfect Gravestone Doji Candlestick pattern. The Gravestone Doji Candlestick pattern is a bearish reversal candlestick pattern that looks like a shooting star because it has a longer upper wick and a very short body at the bottom of the candlestick. The only difference is that there is a small body in the shooting star, while there is no body or a very small short body in the Gravestone Doji. The opening price, the low price and the closing price are all close to each other, and there is a long upper shadow, indicating a bearish reversal signal which converts an uptrend into a downtrend. But all Gravestone Doji cannot convert an uptrend into a downtrend. Only a 100% perfect Gravestone Doji pattern can turn an uptrend into a downtrend. Today we will learn how to identify a 100% perfect Gravestone Doji candlestick. Let's get started. Let's take a look at the conditions that form a 100% perfect Gravestone Doji candlestick pattern. Number 1, the opening and closing prices should be the same. Number 2, there should be a longer upper leg like an inverted hammer. Number 3, the opening and closing price should be near the bottom of the candle. These 3 points are very important for determining a 100% perfect Gravestone Doji candlestick pattern. Let's look at this perfect example of Gravestone Doji. This is a 100% perfect Gravestone Doji because this pattern has all 3 conditions and we should find this candle only in resistance and overbought areas. You can use the resistance of a 50-period exponential moving average, trend line, or horizontal resistance line. For best results, we should use this pattern only when Gravestone Doji is formed after at least 3 or more green candles. Thanks for watching.